I remember sitting on my kitchen floor, 1986, writing this with Mount Trees. It's called Red Berry Joy Town.